What a beautiful sphinx moth. In case you don't already know, the hornworms pupate, and when they emerge, they turn into these guys. They're pretty cool to see. You don't see them very often. It's pretty rare. This is the first one I've seen in years.